I'm gonna fucking get him with the deagle again, boys. Oh, fuck, he saw me!
Yo! Alright, story time. The sun hadn't fully risen when I woke. And the light trickling through the sheer curtains was gentle enough that I kept my eyes closed.
I'll get him.
I stretched out my leg, careful not to shift too hard on the mattress surface. But Dean was right behind me. His hand reached out to brush over my head. Are you awake? He whispered. Yes, barely, I replied. He uttered a noise before shoving his fat cock right in my cunt.
Mommy?
Fuck. One of them's lit.
Oh,
I keep
fuck.
Walking with the deagle. I like that story. It was my favorite. Is that how I was born?
Oh, fuck.